Arsène's new number two, I would say someone like Steve Bold or even Tony Adams. The other goalie that really impresses me is Joe Hart. Like Chesney, young, but great quality, great confidence. And what I always look for in a goalkeeper is how they react after making mistakes. As a goalkeeper, you will always make mistakes, but it's how you react afterwards. Can you react positively, or do you just crumble? And that's what makes a good goalkeeper.